Hello guys and welcome to another episode of Terraria. I am Gamba and hope and your host for today. And yes, we are exploring the undergrounds of our little cave here, and we found copper. So I didn't want to place stone. I wanted to place dirt. Damn it! Starts off very well. Let's take some action. I hope. What is this? There is something up there. I don't know. But I've heard a zombie on the right side here. So let's. And here it is again. So let's dig here to have a look. And we found another cave, I think. It's so annoying. I don't see anything. And this is a problem. I think I will complain about this in some future episodes. Sometimes when you dig, you don't see a little block or something, and this is, and you start walking and walking towards it, and you think, what's going on? Why don't I move? This is so annoying sometimes, but yeah, can't help it. Oh, okay, found a little bit silver. Here is another blocks of silver, but nothing special. Oh, there's what is it? Damn it! Oh no 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 no. Oh, look how big this is. What is? Oh, cobwebs. I'm a little bit. I'm a little bit afraid of cobwebs, of too many of them, especially because when there are a lot of cobwebs, it might be that there is a spider nest, and these spiders are pretty strong. Okay, maybe they are not this strong, but they are stronger than I am right now, so I don't want to mess up with them because as you may know, this is not good for our health. What's this? 2 copper dirt block? No, I don't want it. I don't need more dirt blocks. Let's look what this is. Yes, it's cobweb. Oh no. I hope this is not a nest. Okay, this is not a nest. It's over. Oh, what is this? There's something up there. There's a little space. I can see it. What is this?
Show me.
There's another chest. We found another chest. Yes. Okay, let's hope that this time there is no shitty blowpipe inside, but something we can really. Oh damn it! Sometimes I hate this placing system here in this game. Let's have a look. What is this? Damaged spear. I don't need damaged things. I even pronounced some words bad. Oh, we have shuriken. Yeah, that's great. I like it. We can throw them at people. And we have more torches. Yeah, down here we will need many of them. I also take this chest with me because we will need chests to place our things in them. To place, yes. You already know me. When you have followed my let's play from the beginning, you already know what's going on. We can store things in chests, so yes. What is up there? Die, blue slime, die! When I make it up there, you will die.
It's Gel.
No, it's not Gel. Oh damn, I forgot how Gel is called. It's Gel? It's Gel?
It's Gel.
It's Gale? No, not Gale. I don't know. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. So, yes, let's dig down. What is this? No, this is stone. I think we have also enough stone right now. It is, we have 400 of, we have 400 stone. I will go a little bit deeper because I hope to find some interesting things. What is this? Is there water? And this stupid slime is coming right here.
Stop it! Go away!
Don't touch me, you stupid thing. don't even dare to touch me. You see what I mean? And he jumped in. No, 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 no. I'm not that stupid. I'm a smart guy. Smart guy. Yeah, that's why I'm playing games on the internet and post them online. This is because I'm so smart. When you reach my smartness level, you will do the same thing. Because only the smartest of our kind can make this happen what I do. Just joking, no? You know, I'm just joking. Don't blame me for this. Please. Be nice. Oh, and here is a jellyfish. I wanted to say squirrel. Sorry. Oh, damn. Here's the jellyfish, and when we get a jellyfish, we get it's like a torch, but it shines, but also underwater, and it's green. I forgot how this is called. How many iron do we have? We have 10 iron bars. I think with 10 iron bars, we can also craft a new sword, because I think we have also a little some iron bars at home. Oh, is this all what we have? I even don't remember, sorry. I'm a little bit bad in remembering things. So this might be interesting anyway. This might be an interesting let's play anyway. So here is something. I see it. I can smell it. It is big and it's for us. So let's explore it. And this is what I meant before. There is only a little block and you're still digging in. Oh no, there's water inside. I hate water. Why?
Why?
Can I place a torch here, please? So I can see things. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, wait. We only have 38 wooden platforms. So we should be a little bit more... I don't need this one here, so I can take it with me. Because we will need them, these wooden platforms. Oh no, this will be difficult. I will need some dirt here to help. Dirt to help. And maybe a torch so I can see what... And I think I'll take this teal mushroom. Oh yeah, so I can return home. Oh no. And here one, and then we can just jump up back home to Cody. Yeah, Cody is awaiting. This Cody is waiting for us, so hopefully with a... Oh, it's day, so we can explore a little bit more, I hope. So let's do this. Let's... Oh, no. Wait. We have 10 iron bars. First of all, I would like to check if I can... Oh, I can make iron doors. But no, we need a sword first. A big one. Broadsword. Hey, here it is. Fast speed, average knockback, 10 melee damage and 4 critical strike chance. Yeah, 4% critical strike chance. This is what I need. So, damn you! Deadly wooden sword. I have a better one now. We have the iron broadsword. So, I hope this will be a good weapon for us to defend ourselves from stupid monsters like this one. Yeah, 2 hits and a scroll. Bye. Yeah, there's another squirrel. Oh, you are so nice. Yeah, hello. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm blind. Yeah. Oh, and we need this. We need sunflowers. Look at this. Happy. Movement speed increased and monster spawns reduced. This is what we need near our house to make the area beside our house a little bit more safe. Damn you. Slime. You don't get me. Don't touch me. Oh. Oh. The background changed to desert. Oh no, there is some. This is I hate these. What is this? An ant lion and a vulture. Oh, they are so annoying. Okay, let's explore the desert when we have some kind of distance weapon, because these antlions can shoot. I don't know what they are shooting, but they can shoot with some kind of stone bricks. Don't know. And we will need a little bit more wood so I can build the next floor. The second floor and the third floor, so hopefully some people will move in and we can sell our things. Sorry for swearing. I don't want to swear, but sometimes you need you get so much garbage in this game. You are no threat to me anymore, you and your kind.
Go away, slime!
And here we are back. So now wait, I can craft here. We have 530 stone. So let's make some stone walls. Because I will make this house looking very nice. Very nice. And we have a lot of slime, I think. We have 63.
It's gel.
36 slime we have. And this is what is also needed for torches. We need wood and torch and slime for torches. And I will make some more torches. So we don't have any slime. We cannot make more torches. So I will... Oh, and first of all, I will place these sunflowers here. So let's have one here and have one here. They look very nice. And the little squirrels come and look. And one here, and one here. So monster will not spawn that much in this area. And we are moving faster because of the sunflowers. So yeah, I have a feeling that this episode is getting to an end. But first of all, some stone walls. So let's do this because we need a little bit more, as we have to build two floors with them. And I hope this was a nice episode for you watching me. And yeah, hopefully we'll see next time. Have a nice day and bye. And if you liked this episode, smash the like button and leave a comment down below. So, bye.